Roli near super typhoon levels. This includes Catanduanes, Camarines Sur, and Camarines Norte, as well as Sorsogon. More areas have also been placed under signal number 1 in Luzon and Visayas, including Metro Manila. State Weather Bureau Pag-asa says the Bicol region may be placed under signal number 3 later today as the typhoon moves closer to the area. Typhoon Roli was last spotted 540 kilometers east-northeast of Vera Catanduanes, packing winds of 215 kilometers per hour and gusts of up to 265 kilometers per hour. If its maximum sustained winds exceed 220 kilometers per hour, it would be classified as a super typhoon. Roli is expected to make landfall in Quezon on Sunday evening and exit the mainland Luzon landmass by Monday morning. Aside from Roli, Pag-asa is also monitoring tropical storm Atsani, which was last spotted some 1,800 kilometers east of Visayas. It may enter the Philippines on Sunday, but it is less likely to bring severe weather conditions. It will be called Shoni once it enters the country.